hiding. Interesting. This seems like a important place. Which, don't hit me with that, buddy. Oh,
who's there?
Skeleton. A magic skeleton.
Who's there? I knew I heard something.
Yikes. Burnt corpse. Oh. I got the skeleton. Can you guys get this guy? Oh, I see a word of power. I did not want to open up that. Drain vitality. And what's in the chest he had? Some okay stuff. And we're out.
So good to breathe again. Even in this weather, it's better than the cave. I'm no fan of the sun.
Yeah, we're right there. Why not fast travel? I believe that's it off in the distance. What is this place? Are people gonna want to kill me here? I hope not. Some nice nerd route. And there is a boat. We will travel to Castle Volokar. That's what it said. Volokar. Not Volokar.
Go on, get out. You're not
Once we're inside, just keep quiet for a bit. Cool. I can prevent myself from killing things. Pretty sure I have some form of. No worries, man. What's up? How you been doing?
How dare you trespass here? Wait, Serana, is that truly you?
Interesting, dude. Dude, that's kind of rough. I would block her, dude. I wouldn't want to get those texts.
Ah, if only your traitor mother were here. I would let her watch this reunion before putting her head on.
Dude, that's like kind of toxic, just a little. Still, dude, like, she doesn't need to tell you that she's seeing somebody else. That, like,
you have done me a great. There is but one gift I can give. I offer you my blood. Take it and you will walk, then you will be prey, like all mortals. Perhaps you still need convincing. Behold the power. Be still.
I'll become a vampire for now. I'm pretty sure. I wouldn't be so sure, dude. That's like, even if it's not intentional, it's still like, not okay. I think you should.
The true power of the ancient blood is found in the form of the vampire lord. Assume the mantle of the vampire lord. And we will
Yep, I'm a vampire. That's me. I don't think I'm gonna stay as a vampire. Eventually, I'm gonna refuse it because there's like, it's pretty dope, but there's like some serious downsides. See, like, everything slows down while you move faster, transform into an invulnerable beast while health, magic, and stamina regenerate. Can pull a creature to you from a distance and do choking damage once it's close. Target is paralyzed, can conjure a gargoyle to fight for you. Killing a person with a power attack bite restores all your health. Night powers. So you can, but it's like you like take damage if you're out in the sun for too long and stuff. So like I could technically just keep, once it becomes day, just wait until night. So if I go to active effects, illusion spells more powerful. Twenty percent weakness to fire. Resist diseases. Resist poison, 20% resistance to frost. Nice. So yeah, there are some positives and some downsides to it. So we have a Nord vampire, a high elf, it's like the same thing as a Thalmor, dark elf. He's a something else, like another former human. She's a another elf. See a red guard? Yeah.
Once that's done, the blood of a powerful vampire needs to be added to it. Keep in mind that Redwater Den has fallen into, well, let's just say less reputable members of society now dwell there. It's your choice whether to attempt to deal with them or force your way through.
Do you need something?
No, I'm okay. Yep, they sleep in coffins, by the way. Where's mine? I don't have one yet, dude. I just got here.
You'll need something.
Very good. I'll be going now.
Do you need something?
Dude, I'm not gonna. Dude, if I start attacking these people, I'm going to die so fast. Harkon. Eventually, this will be my coffin. I think. It's not like this game isn't like GTA where you can just go killing random people. There are like consequences to doing that. Oh wow, we are. Okay. I guess I'm gonna fast travel to Riften. Which I've done before, but I never went into Riften, and that's my problem. See how it said my vampire blood boils in the sunlight?
Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Once I get off the carriage, I'll check something. Oh well, it's nighttime now. Don't gotta worry about it. I might have to worry about that dragon I just heard, though. Is he gonna come attack me? I don't think so. I don't want to fuck with them. They are a bitch to kill. See, I like doing this quest because I've only ever done this quest line once, so I don't actually remember it all that well. I remember like faint details, but I found the place we're looking for.
Don't like those eyes you got. There's a bad hunger to them.
Yes, because I'm a vampire. I have no idea where I'm supposed to be going.
What? Who? You're that one from Helgen. Barely made it out of there myself.
Something for the pain, he says. Stop telling me to kill people. I might have to kill everybody anyways. Don't actually remember. Yeah. Here, I'll kill this guy for you. They literally have skeletons in their closet. I guess the addict is already just a body. Cool. My ice guy just kills everything for me. Oh shit, what the fuck? Don't really want to start cooking. Why did they make a drug ring in an old mine? That is my question. Like, I don't know, dude, this place is like a drug place. I have one more on, what did I say it was, Friday? That's pretty good. Bound weapons will banish summoned creatures and will turn raised ones. If I'm reading that right, that means, like, basically, if somebody's doing the same shit that I can do, magic-wise, then I just say, fuck you, no, and, like, cancel it or turn it to be mine. Which I'm down for. Are you done?